Science and Robotics fun time. It's something that I look forward to every year.
A lot of good people on robotics, and it's oh, Sharpie!
Okay, let's go chill with a bunch of simple-minded people and crazy people.
You look more relaxed than the last couple of days.
More relaxed?
Like, what exactly is the challenge?
Oh, the challenge? So basically, it's kind of based loosely on soccer.
Okay, so basically, you kick the soccer balls into the goals. There are 4 goals, 2. When you're inside for your team, 2 on the other side for the other team, and you have to kick them in your goals. Bam! And you can't lift them off the ground.
Well, we kind of just finished the main prototyping phase where we were working through a couple of different ideas on the kicker, and now we're kind of moving on to working with ideas that we've decided to use, and we're going to start trying to develop them and see which ways work best and stuff.
All right, so I guess I'm a team leader for whatever. Like, I prototyped a number of different options for the drivetrain to try and figure out ways we could get over the bump. So I took some kids that are totally new to robotics, and I gave them tools, and I said, all right, guys, here's how this stuff works,
And just get a 2x4, and get a ruler, and get a drill press, and get a pencil, and
I just got you, so
well, start working! And now we're going to disassemble this and build something new. So that's something I do. I work with new kids, and I sort of lead project teams, I guess.
Being yelled at and working are not mutually exclusive.
Okay, this is ridiculous.
I'm an engineer.
What we're trying to, we've made a lot of technical errors, like this will serve no purpose at some point.
Hello. Worked on programming. We're really trying to get vision working, which is a challenge so far. A few teams have, and a lot more of that serious problems. We've also had some newbies porting Michael One being last year's robot. Porting his code to Java so that we can run him on our new Java image serial. Even though the Java virtual machine crashes right now, we're going to fix that as soon as possible. Or first of all.
Oh, I'm good. I'm looking at field plans right now so that I can draw the field. So.
How's the field going?
This is how much progress we've done, and we've cut the inside walls for the goal already. We're drawing the circles. So.
Oh, you're drawing the circle here, and then you're going to put it up there.
Yeah, where that regolith is right now.
Oh, that looks really cool.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Alana.
Alana, and what do you do, I guess?
I help with field construction. Does anyone want to help me cut wood?
Yeah.
Today I was cutting out pieces for the gold, or like the roof of the gold.
Did they usually?
Yeah, I called one up, but the other day, I guess, they didn't come back to me.
I mean, there's nobody going to be here tomorrow, but clean up, please. You can leave it on top of the table.
4 days, 5 days a week, till 9 o'clock at night. 23rd will come up real quick.
So let me just
come on, work time.
This is like a virus. That's our video. You are well aware of this, right?
Your boy has been here the whole time. You can see that I'm the one who